Wow, you wouldn't believe some of the kids that are coming here.